Hi, and welcome to our open stop motion project. I had forgotten to record, so I had to do it over again. And it's not the first time today. In the kids' workshop, I forgot to stop the recording again. So, one of these days. But to repeat myself, or I don't hope anybody else heard it, that is that the reason we have been on for a week is that we made our site to a HTTPS site. So it's a secure site, and we had some problems doing that, because I have my domain in Denmark, and the website is a Squarespace site, so that is hosted in US and New York, and we had some problems because it was pointing to an old Squarespace site, so I have had it for many years, the name and the DNS pointing to the first version I was on. I think that was version 5 or maybe even 4, and then now we are on 7, but we have fixed it. So and can go on, but the important stuff to make a stop motion movie. And the only one I have left to detail is this one. And then I have what, 5 heads I have to. Five members of the family I have to scan. And scan part is not that seaworthy. It's just I take pictures all the way around, first in one angle over the head and then in another angle, but I cannot move this. I have to move myself around or else it don't work. And then I can print them and make some more, because I don't know how many I have now. I have not counted them, but I need a lot of them. It's a big family, or two families, and some others, so. and it's going the whole story is in the forest, so there's a lot of animals too. So tomorrow I will start to make the eagle I have talked about before. And we also need to make a big wolf. We have a big bear, so we need a big wolf. You know, when you make close shot, then you cannot do that on small figures because they are not detailed enough. So then you need make some big, and we also have to make all the trees in the wood is kind of this height. What we need to make some really big ones. Also, not that many, but so we can make close up. And the problem is the room I have, so I don't have enough space to make it all at once, so I have to make it in steps. And that's why the storyboard has to be very precise, because I cannot make, when I have made a summer forest and then I have to take everything down to make a winter forest or a fall forest. And it would be really bad if I had to put it all up again, because it's very difficult to make it exactly the same. You can kind of see. Some scenes come first, and maybe some first scenes in the film get made at the end and so on. And I have not finished all of that yet either. There is a lot else to do than just the physical stuff. But the first thing I will do tomorrow is make myself a checklist, because I forget everything all the times. Record and take the pre-recorded sign off. Set the mic on and whatnot. I wish myself a producer for Christmas. That would be nice. Stop it. Sorry. I had pneumonia, so then I cannot really get rid of the coughing. It's that time of year here, with cold and next week it should be warmer. And we'll see if that helps. The cough button is a good thing. Stop it. This one. To be ready. Careful to get everything. And the fun part is that the detail you are really eager to get in the print. They don't get in there, and those we don't want, they do, kind of. Sometimes wonder what that is all about. I sand the print and do work to them afterwards, and they can get pretty nice, but not without any work on them. The printers are not that good and precise yet, at least not those I can afford to buy. Oh, it gets sticky again. Coffee time, I think. Must be. Nothing works without coffee. He have a dent in his head. Cannot have that. Where is? Sorry. I can hear it's raining outside, so we cannot see the supermoon tonight. It is the biggest that it has been in. <coughs> 68 years, so and next time it is that I'm so sorry, but it's difficult. Next time is so big again is in 32 years. So. I'm not sure I'm around for that. But who knows? Who knows? It's so difficult to see because of all the shadows. They are kind of cheating you. It's a little different. I think we need to have some cough medicine tomorrow before the show. Not that it usually helped that much, but But one can always try. See? It has touched a little bit. Symmetry. We need some symmetry. So it kind of is the same on each side. Is it that they say that the prettiest people in the world are those who are most symmetric? I think it is. But I don't think that was a topic in the Stone Age. But you never know. And then we have a little problem behind the ears here. Best we even that out. Be nice from all angles. Hey. can we do? With an inner ear operation. I think we are getting there. With a broken nose and everything. I guess they lived a top life. Joe. If you broke your nose, you just have to live with it. There was no doctor around. Maybe a wise old lady or something. Which doctor? See, I think you have a flat spot here. Get all the shiny stuff, all the oil off him, so I can see how he looks. Yes. I think we are finished with him and ready for scan and rest. I have to take in the after the print. But anyway, I will scan all of those, but not tonight. But tomorrow we start on an eagle, a king eagle. That's what they are called in this country. And I will thank everyone for joining me, and hope I'll see you again tomorrow. And yeah, you can always visit my site, it's pixelfantasy.com, where you can see earlier episode, and you can read about in the blog, you can read about what we have made so far and so on. So I'll say thank you and hope I'll see you again tomorrow.